Got right here another very weird spin top. It looks like a gyroscope, but this thing is built together and looks like the spinning part is right here so that we can grab it and spin this whole solar thing and put the stain to here. It came with the stain right here. Looks like any kind of stain will do. The other one got tangled up. So you put it through and then you just hold it and looks like very simple. Just spin it like that. Well, I guess you kind of have to hold it a little bit. This spin top worked just like a gyroscope. I can't believe I haven't discovered these things way, way longer ago, because I love spinning tops and this is one of a kind. I wonder if it's new. So we're gonna wind it up. That's a long stain. I guess the longer stain there is, the faster we're going to get it. Wow, do you hear that? Look how fast it's going and smooth at the same time. Let's see if I can lift it up. And I can, carefully. I love spinning it on the mirror so that way we can see what's under the spinning top. It is just so fast. Look at that. It's not moving. It looks like dancing in slow motion. So cool. I love when that does that right here. There you go. While this thing is spinning, let's check out the next one. This one is probably a little bit cheaper. A lot of them, I'm pretty sure all of them under $50. Some of them under $20. So this one probably like $12, I think. Very small spinning top. You'd put it on the keychain and then just spin it. It's kind of nice going in and out like that. But you see the difference? This one is just flying. And you can even grab it like that and set it down somewhere else. This is one of a kind spinning top I ever seen, to where you can lift it and set it somewhere else. It kind of slew it down though by me grabbing it. Super nice as well. This one is not on a parabolic mirror, so it will stop sooner, but it's very easy to spin. Look at that. So satisfying. I love spinning tops. Look at it dance. Then I have here UFO tops. Okay, let's see what this thing is all about. I love this satisfying toy. Some of them are get so exclusive and expensive, so this is more affordable ones. Look at that. Look like a saucer. Beautiful. I can't believe it hit this mirror and still spinning. Much bigger, easier to spin, but this one have this rigid pieces, so it's almost easier to spin it. This one don't have ridges, so it's a little bit harder to spin. But they both pretty nice. Spin very good. Okay, while those three spinning, let's see the other one. I have got a lot of products from this company as of late. All the science experiments. And another one right here, very unique one. I have more coming, but that's all I got for today. Look at them go. So you guys can see, this one is the best, this is second best, this is the cheapest, that's why it goes everywhere, it doesn't stay in one place. But I like it, it's kind of dancing on you, pretty cool. And this is completely different, has a little bit of ridges, so it's going to be easy to spin. And it's really bulky, like a dumbbell. Okay, let's see if it actually works. Wow, so this one will dance more, but it is so satisfying. So just have that little bit different dance to it, I guess. Let's do each one of them. Oh wow, it's so quiet. Let's see this one, super cheap one. Wow. Doesn't dance as much as you can see, but it's fun too. Beautiful, tiny. You can put it on your keychain and not even notice it's there because it's so small. So it's very unique too. People who are obsessed about aliens and stuff like that might enjoy this thing. It's a bad spin. It doesn't have the edges, so it's kind of hard to spin it without for it kind of slipping through my fingers. Let's see if I can get a good one. That's a decent one. This one, I don't think you could even spin it without this little opus. Nope. I guess you could. Not bad. But it's not gonna go as fast as you would do it with the opi. And there goes nothing. Wow! I let go of this thing. Man, it goes fast. Whoa, that is cool. Look at it. Circular motions it does. I guess there's a little bit of a slant on the table. And again, look, you can lift it up, no problem. I love the circular motion it does. That's why you need a parabolic mirror, so that way you don't have to worry about falling off. So fast. And whenever you grab it and try to turn it, it feels like a gyroscope spinning.